Allah sends Jibreel to destroy a nation when that nation becomes aggressive with the Prophet that's been sent to them and the believers. That's when Allah sends Jibreel. And Jibreel deals with them in a mighty way. The entire, the people of Lut alayhi salam, that entire city was destroyed by the tip of one of Jibreel's wings. They were lifted up and they were destroyed by the tip of one of his wings. So it shows you the strength of Jibreel alayhi salam.